Lake Wiley, Liza Walker. Liza is currently an MBA student at the University of North Carolina at Chapel Hill. She received her Bachelor of Business Administration from Charleston Southern University, where she majored in management and finance. She's also the chief of staff for a team of 140 employees in risk management at Wells Fargo. She is a former Division I volleyball player. She's now a half marathon runner. She enjoys mentoring young women at work and in her community and volunteering with Victory Sports Special Needs Sports League.